Hey guys, let me show you how I make this really cute riser tray. I'm starting with this tray that I actually found at Dollar Tree, and I'm painting it with black chalk paint. Next, I am using these unfinished candlesticks from Hobby Lobby, painting them with the black chalk paint as well. Now I have this self-adhesive wall tile. I'm cutting it down and placing it on the tray. Then I'm going to use E6000 and hot glue to attach the candlesticks. And look at how cute this tray turned out.